Is there something going on here? What is this? Oh.
Vader is mauling our mother. We've got to do something. Hey, Mom, open my present.
Oh, I gotta go. Let me see that. Okay. Ooh, presents. Let's see. Oh, it's an apron.
What's this?
Hello, is it me you're cooking for?
Isn't that funny?
This was so funny. Where'd you find that?
Well, I had someone make it for you.
You did?
Yeah. Oh. Understand that?
Yeah, of course. That's why I got it.
Get it?
I get it.
Honey, that's so cute.
Took me a bit, but I got it.
Love
I think.
It.
It's so looking for, it's cooking for. Yeah.
Hello. That's awesome.
Hello. I'm James, the manager.
Hi.
Can we just keep it down a lot?
Oh.
This is not Chuck E. Cheese. Big guy.
Can I have another root beer?
You had enough sugar.
Jeez.
Jeez, you're scary.
Do me a favor, though, guys, seriously. Don't embarrass me again.
We just have to talk like this for the rest of the night, okay? No problem. Okay, you know. Honey, I love my present. You always know how to make me laugh.
Thank you.
This one's my present.
Oh, homemade. Classy.
Rafe, I just, it's beautiful. Honey, I love it. You're so talented. You guys, you're too much.
I love you so much.
Wait, where am I?
Love you.
Well, hold on a second now. Wait till you see what I got for you.
Yeah?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Jules, when I think about us, I think about one word. Cramazing. Crazy amazing.
Right.
More like croffle.
Oh. Carl, that must have been expensive.
It was. Yeah. But guess what? You're worth it, baby.
Wow.
So, what do you say, m'lady? Will you marry me?
Yes.
Hmm?
Yes.
Yes. You said yes.
I did.
Yes! Come here.
Yes. Yes!
You know, I was thinking, since I'm over at the house so much, and I'm always helping out with the kids and everything, I had to just move in. You know? I mean, I'd save a ton on mileage, and tax-wise, it's a no-brainer.
Well, I mean, if we're gonna get married, it seems like a yes.
Right, then it's settled. Yes! Come here, you!
Sorry about that, Sporto.
Oh, hey, your card got ruined. Bummer. I'm moving in!
You're welcome.
What's the matter, Sport?
Not hungry.
I'll show you a real breakfast. Honey! This stuff is delicious. Good talk, buddy. Nice. So sweet. Georgia! Your fat dog peed all over my Joey Banks.
I have to admit something. It wasn't just him. I did it too.
All right, listen up, twerps. And listen good. I'm here to stay. And that smile on your mom's face that you're all so happy to see, I put that there. So unless you want to be responsible for her unhappiness, I suggest you check your attitude and your bladder at the door. Because now, you're guests in the bear cave.
At least he's embracing the whole bear thing now.
Hey, who do these go with?
There's